FT11.
There we go, FT11. Saturday.
Day off, first day off in a while.
Day off, Hillsborough River behind Bigfoot. Heading north up the river. Here we come back around the first turn, second turn. Oh, he's coming out of control. Throwing a rooster tail, folks.
That battery you bought me, Steven, it's doing pretty good. I got a good 8-foot rooster tail coming out of the rear.
The new battery's hot.
We're running at about 3/4 throttle right now.
There she comes back through. Sun's in my eyes. Little air there. Comes.
Man, she sounds angry.
It is. It's pretty awesome.
What you doing in there, bro? Are you sure he can get out? You're positive?
Listen, it was 2.5 weeks ago that I came out here and saw him in there. He would have been dead by now.
So. All right. As long as you think you can get out, I think you can get out. I don't see any... You're right. I don't see too many claw marks. I think he can get out. All right. Well, chill in there, buddy. Whatever you want to do.
Ich lei mochri gopro nachi ente me kache kantu stovan hele angra. Be
I'm back at the house now. First day off Saturday. Hopefully we'll get Tuesdays and Wednesdays off here pretty soon. I'm gearing up for tonight's Google Hangout because Captain Cook has decided to accept my challenge. He has accepted my challenge. He is going to be eating a zebra tarantula in a can, salted and boiled. Look at this. Look at this thing. Just look at it. It's already happening. I can feel that little bit of throw up in the back of my throat. It's coming. It's coming. It's going to be epic. So tonight, we're going to live stream Captain Cook eating this zebra tarantula for everybody. He is taking the DW challenge. I sent him this thing to eat it. It's going to be epic. My day off was great. I had a blast. Very good flight. Playing with the new battery for the FT11 brushless speedboat that Steven sent me a new battery for it. So we were testing that upgrade battery at 2800 milliamps, 30C 4S LiPo, and we were having a blast out on the water. It was a little choppy, so the footage is kind of meh, but stay tuned for tonight's Google Hangout. It's going to be a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm enjoying my day off, so I will catch you guys on the flip. I'm about to go eat some lunch because I haven't had breakfast or lunch, so we're going to go get some lunch. I'll see you guys later. To de-roo.